Hey there, welcome back to my channel Road to Library where we learn English with fun. For those who are new to the channel, please go and subscribe to it and press the bell icon so that you can get the notification whenever I come online. So as you people know that our vocabulary week is going on and today is the last day, that is day 7 of our vocabulary week, and in today's video we are going to learn about friends vocabulary. We are going to see different phrases, different proverbs, different words that are related to friends and how we can talk to them, all these things. So are you all ready for the takeoff? Fasten your seat belts and secure eyes at the window, I mean at your phone screens. Phrase is fair weather friend. This means someone who is your friend when you are successful or happy. आपके अच्छे टाइम में अगर आपके साथ कोई आपका फ्रेंड है, that will be called a fair weather friend. जब आप सक्सेसफुल हो, जब आप हैप्पी हो, when you are partying, okay, everything is so good around you, at that time if somebody is there with you, only at that time, that means that's your fair weather friend. Next is to be through thick and thin. To be through thick and thin means to be there together, bad in bad times and in good times, in difficult times and in good times. To be through thick and thin. Thick and thin here means in bad times as well as in good times. अगर कोई आपका friend आपके साथ आपके अच्छे time पे, आपके बुरे time पे, आपके difficult times में हमेशा आपके साथ है, so that friend you can say he is there with me always through my thicks and thins. मतलब हम मेरे अच्छे time में मेरे साथ होता है, मेरे बुरे time पे भी मेरे साथ वो होता है. Now next one is to be well matched. इस phrase का मतलब है कि अगर किसी इंसान से आपके interest match करते हैं, suppose आपको football खेलना पसंद है या football के matches देखना पसंद है, कोई और है उसको भी ये चीजें पसंद है, आपका जो interest है, आपकी जो likings है, वो उस इंसान के लिए वही interest है, likings है, then you can be a good match, you people can be good friends. So to be well matched, आप लोगों के interest, आप लोगों की likings, dislikes ये सब match होते हैं, then you can be good friends. So that phrase is for those people, to be well matched. Moving on to our next phrase, it is to drift apart. What do you mean by drift apart? To drift apart means to become less close to someone. Suppose आप किसी के पहले बहुत अच्छे friend थे, फिर बाद में आपके बीच में differences आ गए, आपके fights बढ़ने लगे, then you drifted apart from that person. Okay, that means you became less close to that person. Next is to fall for someone. To fall for someone is a very good phrase. It means to love someone, to start loving someone. If you have started loving someone, that means you are falling for him. For example, she is falling for him. She is falling for him means she is loving him. She has started loving him. Next is to fall out with. To fall out means to pick a quarrel. किसी से बहस करना, झगड़ा करना, to pick a fight with someone, किसी से आपके फ्रेंड से या किसी से भी झगड़ा करना, that is to fall out with. Okay. Next one is to have friends in high places. Now understand this one. To have friends in high places, it means to have friends in high positions. For example, business or in government. Okay, ऐसे लोगों से दोस्ती रखना जो बहुत high position पे होते हैं या जिनकी जो post होती है थोड़ी सी ज्यादा ऊपर होती है. For example, someone in government. Okay, या फिर किसी से बहुत जो बड़ा businessman है वो आपका friend है. For example, don't worry, your work will be done. I have friends in high places. मतलब चिंता मत करो, तुम्हारा काम हो जाएगा, मेरे कुछ हैं फ्रेंड्स जो हाई प्लेसेस में हैं, मतलब हाई पोजीशन जो होल्ड करते हैं. सो दैट इज टू हैव फ्रेंड्स इन हाई प्लेसेस. मूविंग ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट फ्रेज, दैट इज टू सी आई टू आई. टू सी आई टू आई मींस टू एग्री. फॉर एग्जांपल, आई सी आई टू आई विद योर आइडिया. मतलब मैं तुम्हारे आइडिया से एग्री करता हूँ, उससे सहमति रखता हूँ. दैट इज टू सी आई टू आई, दैट मींस टू एग्री. नेक्स्ट इज एंड द लास्ट फ्रेज फॉर टूडे, this is to strike up. For example, a conversation or it can be a relationship. To strike up means to start. It can be the starting of a conversation, that is the talking, or it can be the starting of a relationship. Okay, that is building of a relation. So to strike up means to start a conversation or a relationship. So here I end up with today's video. We have landed successfully. I hope it was a safe flight. We'll meet in the next video with some fun and refreshing topic. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.